fuck's sake!
Meanwhile, moving into what was called the Great Hall.
What's up, fam? So we were going to go somewhere, but it was kind of a bit of a bust. So me, myself and Mrs. HOS decided we'd come to Spofforth Castle because we wanted to do a ghost hunt and we know it's haunted. So why not? So let's see what we find out.
We ask you for permission to come into your home. We don't mean any disrespect. We come in peace. We would like to hear from you, hear your voice.
We carry God with us.
Yes. God, wrap your godly arms around us, protect us, keep us away from any evil, and protect the spirits that are here as well. Amen.
Amen. Just walked in the place. Nor are they getting activity. Moved again. Spirits come to you. Last time we were here, we heard a hiss here. Definitely spiritual.
Sorry?
Spirits don't like that.
Are you trapped here? Lady that threw herself from the tower. Are you sad? Why did you do that?
I in a way. Again?
Yeah.
Can have some torch. Oh yeah, I'm getting activity.
Yes, you are. You need to go all in.
You too, without some wind.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
Gone away. Just as you came in. Went away.
Just as I come in.
Yep. It's gone.
Come touch this green light. Do you want to be alone in there with her?
No, not at all. It's fine.
Are you sad that you're here?
Can you make it stop?
I did a little bit.
Thank you. Can you make it stop again? Can you come and touch it again?
How many spirits are here with us? Thank you for touching that.
What is this?
Maybe this. Can you come back and touch that for us? Thank you. What is your name? Well, thank you for doing that.
Oh.
Can you come and touch David or I? Can you whisper something to us?
Whisper into the camera.
Thank you so much. Do you remember us? Here.
Something flashed up on my hand. Look. My tracking device on my camera's going nuts.
Touch that for us again. Would it help if the lights were out? We can go lights out for you. Thank you. Do you like that better when the lights are out? What's your name? My name is Tennille.
I'm David.
I heard something over
there. Did you?
Thanks. It's a thump. A light thump. Everybody hears that noise, it's David raving.
Hi.
So how many spirits are here with you?
If you see smoke, it's not spirits, it's vape.
It's really going. You like it when the lights are out? Yeah? If you're good, can you touch that for us? If you want to cause us harm, can you touch that for us, please? like talking with us?
Remember us, we've been here before. It responded to that. Anyway, I'm moving into what was called the Great Hall. See it okay? Yeah. Can you see it okay? I wonder if I should just sat down the key to move that camera down.
Is it going off in there?
Good. Piss. Oh, it's quite nuts again.
Did you make a noise when you went past it?
No. Freaked out, came straight to you.
So you're telling me, because I heard a noise when you were coming out, you didn't make like a noise like, oh boy, or whatever, or anything?
What?
Oh, that's what I heard.
That was me. Alright, I think we're going to wrap this up and then review the footage.
Oh, sorry. Why?
Because...
Oh, we're getting some action. You want to leave?
Don't want to have the attention to this.
Can you do that again? You're shaking. Are you that scared?
I'm not scared. You just frightened me.
Leave.
Don't want to.
All right, you got me all by yourself. I'm all by myself. In the dark. Is that you that frightened David? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Just a little bit. You moving on me? Come talk with me. Are you scared? Are you lonely? You want me by myself? Is that what you want?
I don't want you by yourself.
Oh, here we go. Hello. Stay here. David, is there something behind me?
I don't know.
Pants. And I'm still recording.
So
high.
Right. We're walking apart. Right. Right, guys, we've had the crap scared out of us, both of us. So we're going to wrap this up. Remember to smash that like button, share this on all your social media, share it with everyone.
And subscribe.
And we'll see you on the next time of History of Souls.